1900, Sousa, the idol of America, turned to Europe for new worlds to conquer. Triumphantly, he marches at the head of his band through the streets of Paris. 17 years before the American Legion brought the Stars and Stripes to France. The first of Sousa's great tours abroad is a hit. The Exposition crowds hail him as the March King of the World.